Uh-oh, get ready, get ready.
Catfish grabbing is a sport that a lot don't understand. It's been around a long, long time throughout our southern land. The Indians brought it to us way before our time, and I think we'll keep it going with these grabbing friends of mine. Let's go catfish grabbing, you don't need a rod and reel. Let's go catfish grabbing, you're sure to get a thrill. When you reach back in that hole, you'll be surprised at what you find when you're catfish grabbing with these grabbing friends of mine. If you're ever down in Dixie in the springtime of the year, just leave your cares behind along with your fishing gear. You'll find that on a lake shore is a great place to unwind while you're catfish grabbing with these grabbing friends of mine. Let's go catfish grabbing, you don't need a rod and reel. Let's go catfish grabbing, you're sure to get a thrill. When you reach back in that hole, you'll be surprised at what you find when you're catfish grabbing with these grabbing friends of mine. Let's go catfish grabbing, you don't need a rod and reel. Let's go catfish grabbing, you're sure to get a thrill. When you reach back in that hole, you'll be surprised at what you find when you're catfish grabbing with these grabbing friends of mine.